The unprecedented rise in the number of COVID patients in the wake of the second wave of the pandemic has raised concerns among the health workers. All the 80 ICU beds in Thiruvananthapuram Medical College, which were set aside for COVID-19 patients, have been occupied. All 65 ventilators in the hospital have also been in use by patients in critical condition. The ICU facility for COVID patients are not still in place in the general hospital. Even in private hospitals in Thiruvananthapuram, the number of patients in intensive care units has been witnessing an exponential rise. A similar trend is seen in the districts of Kottayam, Kozhikode and Ernakulam. If more beds need to be provided to COVID patients, other non-COVID treatment may get halted. Even surgeries might get postponed if the situation continues like this. The health department has decided to conduct 2.5 lakh COVID tests in 2 days in order to limit the per day COVID cases to less than 10,000 in the days to come. The government has also decided to provide more COVID treatment facilities in government hospitals in the state, whereas directions have been given to local self-government institutions now to start more COVID first-line treatment centers. Present statistics shows that 5% of the total COVID patients being admitted in hospitals per day require intensive care. At least 1,400 patients are being admitted to hospitals on a daily basis in hospitals and they require total bed rest. News Desk, Kaumudi, English.